still. I'm going to put one to YouTube. I won't bother with VRTV because you'll be doing that one, so Dave won't need another one. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, he's a stopper.
Is it the stopper?
Yes. He's the stopper. So that means the next one along here is the stopper for London.
Stopper for London, yeah. This is where we get told off for the tripod.
Driver won't. Yeah, it'd be, yeah.
Driver won't get out, will he?
No, he's not allowed.
Well, technically, we're not on, not behind any warning signs or anything. So technically, we're in the clear.
Particularly, we're not exactly obstructing the platform either.
I'm well beyond the yellow line as well.
Yeah. That's why I think that driver waved, because he waved because we got the fluorescent vest and the jacket, and we stood well away from the edge of the platy, but.
I think he really needs to.
Probably just waved because he knew we were enthusiasts.
Enthusiasts, yeah.
Just the one time, again, I don't film it, and something interesting happens.
Ah, it's only once, won't they? Love a regular. I've got the wave.
And 102.
They've got a kind of silent wheel flat on that rear bogey there. Carriage 63930, the offending culprit.
Panning around, because otherwise the customers might ask what the hell, think what I'm doing, as they did at Farncombe. I was panning around on one of them and they were stopped.
Yeah, I had to be careful when I was panning on the nameplate at Desiros when I was doing that, because one woman was giving me a suspicious look while I was doing it.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't mind looking like an idiot.
Oh, there you go. P1 people don't know what we're doing by now, then they need to get with it. Blimey, that's a record.
Oh, it's for Worplesdon. Sounds like another one struggling to get away a bit. Down to a stretch of his advantage now.
Yeah. See if we can get a turn, I doubt if we will.
I'm going to give a wave and hopefully. Well, he's hooting it as well.
Giving it some.
It's Great Western Railway power, so it's going to be either 4965 or 5043.
Yeah. Let's lock the phone. Let's leave it on Facebook, but lock it. Job.
Someone's watching me watching too many body pickers things on Scrappy Challenge.
It's a
primer
job.
It's a
primer
job. Like, he's sat in his car for almost half an hour, but as soon as the train pulls in, then he dives on.
It's always one.
Can't blame him, no sitting in the wall, will he?
Yeah. Wish we could.
Get that bloody radio remote. Come on, let's go sit on the train for about
2 seconds. On, warm the hands up and get off. It must be early.
Stop.
It's unusual for Walton.
Walton.
A mixture of Walton and bloody Walthamstown.
What's it,
Walthamstown
there? Walthamstown. Bad enough my one from earlier on was bad enough.
Ooh, that's got a bad real flat.
Flat on the back of that. Just the temptation to be old EastEnders tune again.
Yeah. Oh.
Power trains, bring a couple of 185s down there, that'll keep me happy.
Couple of electric tires. All the southern 455. Doesn't no, really run that way anyway.
It's got...
Well, it doesn't run this way, it goes via London Road anyway, so.
It's got a slab on the front of that anyway. He actually did step into my view slightly there.
Yeah.
So I'm a bit worried about that. I might end up having to move down a bit further to try and clear it.
I thought I saw a deli.
Yeah, he's on the line now, it's definitely.
I saw him at the very brow of the hill, just off the junction, I'm guessing. That's interesting. Walton's board only displays one service.
There's no need to display first and second because it's going to be out there, isn't it?
But I'm bugging. Here he goes.
On the end of that. Why did they sneak the HC ones when I fell in?
The kite came out of 544, didn't I? Was it? No, 545.
It came out of 545. They're sneaking like a pasty on again.
Because my register seems to be fully, it's a bit of a. I'll keep it logged on then. Logged on. Filming. Door.
Yeah, I saw the headlight coming over the crowd.
Yeah, so I think I see the top of the unit from here actually.
Okay, yeah. So that's going to be the last one, surely.
Should be. Because at 15 past, yeah, it's going to be clan on to be along here at about 10 past, 15 past.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Just after clan line, there'll be a Desi through. Come on, budge from the edge of the platform. You're not supposed to be above from the front. Move it. Thank you. Some people have got a nerve. Come on, right, that'll be the last. Yep, mine's definitely recording. Don't want to do that same cock up as the GBRF.
Please don't do that.
Please let that fast come through before she gets to the platform. Yeah, I can see the steam through the trees now. Come on, you beauty. Let it be Colin behind the elms again, because he knows how to handle her. Ah, oh, brilliant. Plenty just clear. Perfect timing. It's all right.
Could have edited this bit out anyway. Right, here comes the Desi. Right, we've got a clear run.
Fantastic, perfectly timed. I don't try not to be in everybody's way, and I'm trying to keep in everybody. Oh, look at that stain coming from her.
Shot then, I was looking back and that looked almost like a beaten 444 on the front.
Here comes another, blimey, Desi Central at the minute.
Platform 4 for the 1504 Southwest Trains service to Portsmouth Harbour. Calling at Hazelmere, Petersfield, Havant, Fratton, Portsmouth and South Sea, and Portsmouth Harbour. Customers for Chichester, Barnum and Worthing should change at Havant. A trolley service of drinks and light refreshments is available on this train. This train is a platform 4 for the 1504 Southwest train service to Portsmouth Harbour. Calling at Havelmere, Petersfield, Havant, Fratton, Portsmouth and South Sea, and Portsmouth Harbour.
May we have your attention, please? Please note that closed circuit television can remote video monitoring is in use at this station for your personal safety and security. Customer information. Please do not leave cases or parcels unattended anywhere on the station. Any unattended articles are likely to be removed without warning.
Platform 4 for the 1510 First Great Western service to Gatwick Airport. Calling at Dorking Deep Dean.
Right. She's getting ready to depart.
And Gatwick Airport. Customers for Three Bridges, Haywards Heath and Brighton should change at Gatwick Airport. Platform 4 for the 1510 First Great Western service to Gatwick Airport.
Here she comes.
Customers for Three Bridges, Haywards Heath and Brighton should change at Gatwick Airport.
Recording.
that, the 15:30, 15:24?
25 off Guildford.